Mosquitos with West Nile virus are detected in Pinal County. The Pinal County Public Health Services District says its mosquito surveillance program found the first mosquitoes of the season that tested positive for West Nile virus this week. Tips on how to protect yourself from mosquitoes and those mosquito bites, head over to KVOA.com.